like to see is Louise.
Well, I'm here at the Six Chair Challenge now. I feel all kinds of mixed emotions. I'm nervous, I'm happy.
I didn't think that I would ever... that I would ever be here, that I would ever have the courage to come here.
Hi, Louise.
Hi. I need that chair. I need a chair.
Please tell these fine folks a little bit about yourself.
I'm Louise Setara, and I'm a mum. I'm a single mum. I've got two little boys. They're here today.
Well, from mummy to mommy, good luck.
Thank you.
Because you asked me to.
She's got a beautiful voice.
Some days I look down, afraid I will fall, and though the sun is shining, I see nothing at all.
Now I just got a problem.
Well, somebody got to give up the seat.
Thank you.
Sing. Your two little lads will be very proud of you today. They will. They will.
Look, Louise, it would be criminal not to put you in a seat after that.
Thinks it would be criminal for me not to give you a chair. I think it would be insane. I'm gonna give you a seat.
Don't cry, did you make Granny cry?
Oh, this one's really tough for me.
I just realised how hard it is to be a judge on the X Factor.
Oh, this is so hard.
Oh my God.
What's that going to do?
Welcome back to the X Factor. With Louise having won a seat, Ida is facing an agonising decision.
I'm going to have to give you seat 4.